Kaushani is a hill station in Uttarakhand. Kaushani is famous for its scenic beauty, snow-clad peaks, misty valley and pine forest. Mahatma Gandhi tagged this destination as the Switzerland of India. So day 3, journey starts for Kaushani. You can book the same cab for rest of the tour and sightseeing which you booked for Nainital sightseeing. It will cost around 12,000 to 15,000 rupees. You can ask your driver to cover the rest of the trip from Kaushani to Munshiyari along with the sightseeing over there. On the way to Kaushani, you can visit Ranikhet. There is a golf garden at Ranikhet. It's one of the highest golf course in Asia. The golf course is a 9-hole course, making it one of the prime attraction of Ranikhet. Kaushani is 115 km far from Nainital. You will reach Kaushani by 4 pm. Then overnight stay at hotel. Day 4, start for Kaushani sightseeing. First, go to Rudradhari Falls. This is a natural hidden attraction of Kaushani, surrounded by thick pine trees and lush green hill farms. The opening time is 8 am to 6 pm. Then you can go to Rudradhari Mahadev Temple, which is a small cave just beside Rudradhari Waterfalls. The cave features a large repository of beautiful scriptures and inscription dating back to few centuries. Opening time is 6:30 to 8 pm. Next, you can go to Kaushani Tea Estate, which is one of the top tourist places in Kaushani. The organic tea produced here is savored by locals and tourists. This famous tea garden sits on an altitude of 1890 meter. The opening hours are 8 am to 6:30 pm. Next, you can go to Baijnath Temple. It's located on the banks of Gomti River in the ancient town of Baijnath. This is a series of small and big temples dedicated to Lord Shiva. The water of this temple is believed to be a medicinal value and has the power to cure illness and diseases. The opening timing are 6:30 am to 9 pm. Then move ahead to Sumitranandan Pen Gallery, which is dedicated to the great Hindi poet Sumitranandan. His poems, manuscripts, drafts, awards are kept here. Then go to Kaushani Shawl Factory. The factory started in 2002 and happens to be an area where you will witness local weavers manufacture woolen shawls using traditional methods. There is also a shop located above the factory from where you can purchase the shawls. Then move forward to Gwaldam. This is wedged between Kumaon and Garhwal. It's a beautiful village as you see in fairy tale. Nanda Devi can be seen from this place. Then you can visit Anashakti Ashram. This ashram place is distinguished by the statue of Mahatma Gandhi at the entrance. There is a museum inside the ashram that contains Gandhiji's photographs and literary works. Then move forward to Kaushani Planetarium. From this place, you can actually marvel at heavenly creations from the telescope. The entry fee is 100 rupees per person. Then go to Stargate Observatory, which is one of the eminent places to visit in Kaushani, dedicated to astrophotography. The entry fee is 100 rupees per person. Opening time is 5:30 am to 11 pm. Then you can also go to Pinnath, which is about 5 km from Kaushani. It's a sleepy village in remote valleys. It's a favorite place for trek lovers. This is how your day 4 trip will end here. Then overnight stay at hotel. I have mentioned few hotels for night stay at Kaushani in the description box. Next day you have to start for Munshiyari. Part 3 for Munshiyari is coming in the next video. If you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe. Hope this video is informative for you guys. We'll come back soon with next video. Stay safe, wear mask.